Hey guys, yeah, you know this. You know what this is. I never knew of anything like this. I don't think I've ever heard of it before, but somebody on Steam sent it to me, and I'm going to try it out. So basically, it's a thing where I have to choose a character and go through these questions and see if he knows the character. And the job that I'm here to do is to prove him wrong. But holy shit, I've failed every single time I've tried. And I've tried things I would think he would know. Like, I think I've done 3 so far. Hold on, let me check. Yeah. Hello? Oh, yeah, okay, it's playing. Yeah, I've done 3 so far. The first one I tried was Foxy from the Five Nights at Freddy's series, and he came, technically didn't get it proper, but I didn't really answer some of the questions correctly, answer them. He ended up coming up with Nightmare Foxy from Five Nights at Freddy's 4, or the trailer, so technically he was right, technically he wasn't, because I was thinking about just the normal Foxy. And then the next one I tried was probably my favorite furry character, known as Zoe. I don't know if you guys have ever heard of her. She's like a black and red wolf, and it even asked me, is your character linked with sex? And I'm like, yes, and instantly he's like, is it Zoe the furry? Great! He knows who she is. And then I'm like, hey, you know what? I'm going to try this one. I'm going to see if I can replicate it. Is your character real? No. Sorry if it's a little slow. I am uploading. Is your character from a TV series? No. No, it does not stand on 2 legs. No, it's not a genie. Yes, it is an animal. And watch how quickly this escalates. Just watch this. No, has not been part of a movie. Is your character a cat? Instantly is going the direction that I'm going for. Basically, I'm trying to get Blue Star from the Warriors series. Is she a male? No, she's not. Is your character a leader? Yes, she is. Is your character a mother? Yes, she is. Did your character die a tragic death? Yes, she did. I'm sorry, spoilers. And instantly it's like, hey, that's Blue Star, leader of Thunder Clan. Thanks! I can't even prove him wrong there. What the hell? How do I prove this guy wrong? Seriously. I've got to come up with... it's so hard to think of a character that, you know, I'm going to prove him wrong with. Alright. Yes, it is. Okay, play again. Alright, let's think of a character. Real or fake? I'm trying to think of one that might not be well known. Hold on, I'll pause the recording quick until I come up with one. Okay. I've got one up my sleeve. Is your character real? No. No, it's not from a TV series. Yes, it does stand on 2 legs. Yes, originated from a video game. Linked with the horror genre. Yeah, you could technically call it horror. In my sense of view. Does your character have animal ears? No. See, this is the route I would have taken for Foxy, but I didn't, because originally I said Foxy was real, because I was actually trying my cat. Is your character an adult male? Yes. Does your character use guns? Yes. Is your character accompanied by a child? No. Is your character... No, not to the Call of Duty link. Okay, franchise. Was your character created by Capcom? No. Wear an armor? No. Well, I don't know, but... Oh, I should have put don't know. Fuck. Is a member of the Mafia? No. Is your character from a Valve game? No. I bet you he can't figure it out. Linked with the undead? No. A psycho? No. Okay. Do you control your character? Yes. Is your character a ventriloquist? No. Is your character black-haired? I don't know. Is your character Russian? Yes. Oh no, he's gonna find it out, isn't he? Oh god, please. Oh no. What? No! You've gotta be kidding me, man! That is BS! There's no way! There is no way! No! No! You've gotta be kidding me! What the hell? How does that work? What? Oh my god! No way! No way! Yes, yes it is! That is... Get out of there. That is... No! No, you've gotta be kidding me! Yes, you do love playing... What? That character was really guessed 8,058 times? Holy shit. Okay. I've got another one up my sleeve. It's another Warriors character. And this one isn't a super, super popular... Well, every Warriors character is super popular with some people. But this is one I wouldn't consider an uber popular. Well, okay, I take that back. I don't know, but it's not Blue Star for once. Is your character real? No. I'll try another one after this. I'm going to keep going until I prove him wrong. Is your character from a TV series? No. No, does not stand on two legs. Is your character no. Is your character an animal? Yes. Has your character ever been in a movie? No. Is your character a cat? Yes. Is your character male? No. Is your character a leader? No. Is your character dead? Yes. Does your character have a son? Yes. Oh god, it's... Oh no! He's already got it! That's it! That's all you need to know! He has it now! He knows who it is! This isn't fair! He's cheating! Look, he's got a freaking phone in his hand! That's cheating, man! Yeah, it is Yellow Fang! What the fuck, man? I don't like this! I don't like this! How do you beat him? How do you finish this game? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. How many times has that one been guessed? Okay, 2,000 times. That's a lot less than the RTM one. Oh, play again. Okay. Let's try to think of a new one. Okay, I'm gonna do another Warriors character. No. And I'm gonna do... Yeah, okay. Yeah. No. No. I also tried to get him, but of course he knew exactly who he was. Yes, it is a cat. Let's see if you know this one. Yes, it is a male. No, it is not Firestar. Is your character bad? No. Is your character blind? No. Is your character gray? No. Is your character dead? No. Is your character brown? No. It's going to ask me every color in the book until it comes across white, isn't it? Has your character ever been in love? Yes. Oh. Okay. Well. Is your character... No, it's not. Ha ha ha! Get off your stupid... Is your character still alive? Yes. I think, as far as I'm in the books, at least. Does your character use magic? I don't think warriors use magic. Oh. No! You just... No! 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 That is bullshit! What the hell, man? How do you know these things? 1,403 times! How do you know these things? No! 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 Okay. No, I need to think of a character. I was thinking of an inanimate object. Okay, we need to think of a character. Character, I'm looking at... Aha! I've got one in my head, but this one, I don't know. It's pretty old. Let's see, is your character real? There should be a technically on here, because technically my character is real, but I'm personally taking it as a not real character. Okay, we'll try the fictional character first, and then we'll try his counterpart, which is real life. Is your character real? No. Okay, actually, you know what? Let me restart, because technically I'm going to go with the yes, because he is a real character. Okay, fuck. No, we'll just go with no. Oh, come on. There we go. Character real, no. 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 Nope. Yes. 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 Now, I swear to God, technically, yes. Now, I swear to God, if he pops up and says, oh, God, he's getting closer, he's getting hotter. I swear to God, if he pops up and said, is he the leader of a sled dog team? Because then that would really piss me off, because it would be like, what the hell? Something's wrong here. Oh, no. It does. No, he is not. Okay, good. Nope. Maybe I can prove him wrong. No, he does not. I don't think they can... No. Everybody thinks it is, but it's not. No, I don't know what that is. Is your character small? No. I wouldn't consider it small. No, not trying to solve a mystery. I might be able to prove him wrong. It's a character from a book. No, he's from real life. Would your character know how to use a computer? No. Get off your phone. Is your character big? No. No, he's not from an old cartoon. Uh-oh. Is your character older than your parents? No. They don't live that long. Oh, you've got to be kidding me, man. Oh, hey, look, Whisker just jumped up on my desk. That means he wants out. Hold on, guys. It's time for intermission. Get over here, Squirt.
Come on over to the door that I can open up and let you out so you can eat. I'm nowhere near my computer at the moment, but it sounds like it to you guys. Get out, Whisker.
He's totally going to guess it, isn't he? He's totally going to guess it. Yes, in the movie it is. In real life, it's not. Oh, here we go. Of course he got it right. Why wouldn't he? See, now I'm getting pissed off that he's getting it correct. Like, what the hell, man? If it was an inanimate object, I'd probably be able to get him wrong. How many times has that one been played? Times! Holy shit! Okay. Sorry. Play again. I will keep doing this until I can prove him wrong. Prove him wrong. If you guys know where that's from, that's a reference. Is your character real? Okay, let's think of a new one. Okay, I have one in mind. Is your character real? No. I will try a real one next. Is your character from a TV series? No. Yes. Yes. No. See, of course, it probably goes to the horror genre thing, because of Five Nights at Freddy's is very mainstream at the moment. Oh, for a second, the timing stopped up there, and I didn't know if the recording stopped or not. Does your character use guns? Yes. I'll tell you what I have now. It starts with an L, who I'm thinking of. Does your character have a cell phone? I don't think so, no. Has your character met aliens? Yes. Is your character from the Halo franchise? No. You're not going to get it. Yes. Yes. Nope. See, technically there should be here again. Is your character a citizen of the country of the American continent? No. Oh, God. Well, I've already lost this one. There it goes. It's gonna... Oh, wait. Oh, no. I haven't lost it yet. No. No. Get off your phone, man. I don't remember. I don't remember, so that's gonna have to be a don't know. No. God, yes. I said I don't know. Yes. I don't know. Yes. Linked with the color red, no. You can't win. I'm gonna die. Okay, you know what? Yes, my character is real. Is my character a YouTuber? No. Is your character an adult man? No. Is your character famous? No. Is your character from your family? Yes. No, that's technically them trying to... Oh God, yes. Is character a dog? Nope. Yes. Probably just gonna say your cat. Yeah, your cat. That's not my cat. I'll tell you right now, that is a very odd looking cat. I'm going to stop looking at that now, otherwise I'm going to have many nightmares. Oh, 177,000 times. Holy shit. Okay, let's try, because if he got Zoe correct, when I was answering some of them wrong, if I answer them all correct, he's going to get Zoe right anyways. Okay, so I've got... Okay. Not a real... character. Oh, man. Is there just no way to lose this? Okay, you know what? You know what?
Know what I'm gonna do.
I'm not Markiplier, I'll tell you that much right now. Uh-oh. What? That's not fair. You can't just go and ask that. Now he's asking it as if it's me. It is me. That's not fair. You're not supposed to do that. You were supposed to say it was. You were supposed to say my YouTube name, man. Oh, I'm actually crying a little bit. Unless I can pretend I'm not me and see if I can find me. Yeah, we'll do that. Yes, it is myself. Okay, let's play again. Let's try and answer it as if I'm not me, but I know everything about me. Let's see if I can actually get him to say my YouTube. If not, then I win. It'd be very freaking scary if he did. Like, I'm serious scary. No. Yes. Okay. Sometimes, no. When I'm playing War Thunder, yes. What? Okay, it's getting a little weird. It's getting a little weirder. I used to. No. Okay, good. Yep. I proved him wrong, but that's because I'm not popular. Mm-hmm. So that one doesn't count. it needs to be of a... Okay, I've got a load of video game characters. In fact, I've got one right now. From the PlayStation 2 era. He's not from a TV series. He does stand on two legs. Yes. No. No. Some people might know this guy. No, he's not linked to the Nintendo. Yes, he is male. No. So I think 25 questions is where I can prove him wrong. He does not have hair. He has fur. No, he's not an evil mastermind. No, he's not linked with Sega. No, he doesn't come from a fairy tale. Is your character green? Nope. No. Nope. Nope. Yes. No. Yes. Yes. Oh, God. What? Has your character gone through a messy public divorce? No. No, he can talk. Yeah, that's it. Let's see. Gets it wrong. What the hell, man? That's not... No! Mm-mm. Nope. That... No. You've got to be kidding me, man! 3,000 times? Are you serious? I didn't know that was that. Well known? What the hell? What the shit, man? Okay. Play again. Play again. I will do this. I will beat this guy. Okay, video games. Video games. What? I know he'll guess those guys. Okay, screw it. I might as well try. But I know he's gonna... If he gets Tie of the Tasmanian Tiger, he'll know these guys. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go with one of the side ones. From TV series? No. Yes. Sometimes. Yes. No. Yes, technically. No. I almost clicked yes. His character met aliens.
Yes.
No. 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 I'm going to prove him wrong. No, sometimes. Yeah, he's in a sequel. And no. Oh, I should have clicked don't know because I seriously don't. No, he's not huge. No, he does not wear a shirt. Nope. It's time I proved you wrong, baby. No, he does not have a metal arm. Is your character orange? Yes, he is. Oh, for fuck's sake. I don't understand this thing anymore. What the hell? There's no wrong answers. He just doesn't have one. 10,000 times. How am I supposed to... I'm trying to think of something nobody will know. I thought the Tasmanian Tiger was pretty good. You know, Zoe only had 400 times people have guessed her. There was something else I guessed that it was only 200 times. What was that? I can't remember what that one was. So, oh god. Come on, we've got to do this.
We got to do this, man. Yeah.
Okay, I've got one. Yeah, I've got... Yeah, okay. No, wait. Yeah, no. No, yeah, okay. Yeah. I'm just gonna screw you now. Is he a character from a TV series? Nope. Yes, he does. Yes, he does. Nope. 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 Yep. Nope. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, he's got a little tuft. No. You're getting frustrated, aren't you? No, he's not. No, he doesn't. Don't know. Don't know. I guess. Not really. No. No. Has your character slept with the main character? No. I don't think so. I hope not. I'm gonna say yes. No. No. Yeah, I've screwed him here. No, he doesn't have magical powers. Yeah, technically he works in a... Oh, I guess not really. No, not from League of Legends. And... He's gonna guess. Are you fucking serious? What? No! There's no way, man! None of those questions added up, and he still got it right! There's no way! No! Oh my god, man! What? What the hell? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Look, only 179 times and he still somehow managed to get it right. How does that even work? Okay, now technically this is a character, so I am going to try this one out and screw him over this time. This one I know I'm going to screw him over with. Question number one is already a video game question. Yes. No. No. Yes. No. Nope. Probably. It's cross-platform, so... Some kind of bird? No. Yes. No. Nope. Nope. I don't know. He doesn't have skin. Yes. Well, no. Yes. I don't know what that is, so I'm gonna say no. No. No.
He's gonna...
What the fuck, man? I'm done. This is bullshit. There's no... Mm-mm. Okay. Tie the Tasmanian tiger, right? Okay, apparently Abercrombie Fizzwidget was only 170 guesses, which means maybe there's some other side characters there that I can try and guess. So maybe one from the Tie series. I'm sure Ratchet has, like, a shitload. So let's think of a side character from the Tie series. Murray. Or Murray, however the hell you want to call it. Is your character real? No. Guess I shouldn't have said that. It's kind of neat for you guys to try and figure out what I'm trying to do as well. No. But at least you know this time. Character walk on... or stand on two legs? Yeah, well... I guess technically not, but... No, not the horror genre. No, it does not use guns. Nope. See, again, I say I feel like I'm going to screw him this time, but I just have this weird feeling that he's going to... See how he's going through all of these... Wait. No, he left a band. How he's going through all of these weird questions that have none of them are proper. But I have this feeling that he's just going to stop and say yes. No, he's not related to cats. I don't think so, no. Yes. Is your character the bossiest boss on the bossing planet? Is that supposed to be Jacksepticeye? Yes. Oh god, he's getting closer. He's getting hotter. He's gonna guess it, isn't he? He's gonna frickin' guess it. No. Yes. Yeah, he got it. Of course he did. Oh. Oh. Yes, I win! Yes! He guessed chicken! I like how he said something about Minecraft in there, and I said no, but he still comes up with... No, that is not what Murray is. Murray. Tie the Tasmanian tiger. Murray. This is who we were looking for. Oop, right here. Images. Okay. Apparently they don't want to... He's not in here. What? I put Murray there. Interesting. Okay. Maybe if I just do this? No. Oh. Murray the bird. What the hell? Google, you're failing me. What the... Oh. I don't understand. It's not working. There's Lenny the Lyrebird. We could have tried him. Okay, apparently you don't want to see Murray. Well, he's a white bird, if you don't know. He's a bird of the white. He's a... I don't actually know what kind of bird he is, but he's white and he's a bird. So when he asked, does he have feathers? Is he a bird? I'm like, yeah, he's going to guess him. And he got it wrong. I just proved you wrong.